the idea for the song after watching this woman named Margaret White. She was in her 80s at the time. This was many years ago. It was on Close to Remembrance Day. She was being interviewed because she had lost several people in the First World War. She had lost her father and her brother and cousins. Her name is Margaret White. She was from St. Peter's Bay, Prince Edward Island. I don't know why, but it made me want to write a song. It's called No Sad Tomorrows.
Is gone, and there's no more to